We're coming to a close. One final song. I want you to help out with this. I want you to look at your neighbor. I want you to look just dead in the eye. And say the same neighbor.
Neighbor.
You must not know about me. Now, some of y'all older people may not know why some of the younger folks are laughing. But there is a girl out, and she's not hard on the eyes, and she sings a song called Irreplaceable. Her name is Beyonce. And in the song, she keeps saying, the hook keeps saying, you must not know about me. And what she's saying in the song, she's basically telling her partner that don't get to thinking that you are irreplaceable. In other words, I can have another you in a minute, and don't you ever forget it, and don't you get to thinking you're irreplaceable. And basically what she's saying is you must not know about me. In other words, let me get a little bit over there. You got me twisted. You gotta keep doing stuff and not thinking that I got to put up with it. This is not in the message, but women, the reason why you keep getting trampled on because you keep having the attitude of letting that fool get away with everything. If you let somebody, not a man, but a dog, and like Mike said, a thug, if you let him get away with everything, he'll do everything. Because you need to stand up and say, you must not know about me. Otherwise, you got me twisted. You fooling with the wrong one. Sometimes my mama would say something. She said, boy, you don't know who you're talking to. That meant I was in trouble. I would test her. But when she said that, that meant I needed to back off. Something was getting ready to happen. And the thing about Sister Mitchell was that y'all need to pray for her too. And that means I gotta pray for her too. She would be far away from me, but next thing you know, I see stuff flying by my head. If she couldn't reach me, she would get something to me to get her point across. She was basically saying, you must not know about me. Well, where's the spiritual truth here? The spiritual truth that I see is that the devil has tricked us because of what we talked about in the last song, about our mind and the body. He keeps telling us that there's some stuff that will not be replaced. You broke now, and you're going to be broke the rest of your life. You sick now, and you're going to be sick all your life. You got pregnant when you was young, and your girl and your granddaughter, they going to get pregnant when they young. Because I'm in your life, and it cannot be replaced. But you need to tell the devil, you must not know about me. You must not know that I got something that I can defeat you with. Why? Because my mind is being renewed. The devil keeps telling you he's going to be in your life forever. The crack demon keeps telling you I'm going to control you forever. But it's time to say you must not know about me. Oh, you must not know about me. You must not know that I am God in God. You must not know I've been fasting. You must not know I've been preaching. You must not know about me. You must not know I've got something in me. My mind has been renewed, and I may be failing right now, but I'm not going to fail always. I heard the scripture says a just man will fall seven times. Seven means perfectly or completely. You can totally blow it, but you still can get back up. And the problem is you blow it on your own. I'm going to use this as an example. That's me, I done failed. So what the devil does, he really had nothing to do with me falling. It was in my own self. But what he does, he goes and stands on top of my head since I'm already down and tells me that I'm not going to get back up. But he don't know who I am. See, that's why we're teaching them young kids about the I am. I am a child of God. I am redeemed from the hand of the enemy. I am forgiven. I am saved by grace through faith. When I know who I am, I can tell the devil, you must not know about me. See, the devil is telling you, you're not going to make it, but he don't know you. The devil's telling you, you're not going to do it, but he don't know you. He don't know the God that is in your life. And I'm here to tell you, it's time for God to stand up. It's time to raise up a standard inside and say, I'm not falling for it anymore.
Yeah, right.
Somebody say, I ain't falling for the okie doke any longer. I'm not going down any longer. Because I'm going to fight this time. If I got to fight on my knees, I'm going to fight. If I got to fight crying, I'm going to fight. If I got to fight snotting, I'm going to fight. But I'm going to win this time. Why? Because you must not know about me. Oh, yeah. God will let you know he is a God that can change any situation.
Yeah.
I heard David say, there is a river. And the streams whereof make glad the city of God. That's a place in God that you can get to where the devil can't hold you down. You must not know about me. You must not know that I am a God that can do anything. You must not know about me. Oh, hallelujah. Go ahead and pray for a little while. knocking on my face. Let me get back to the song real quick. She said something else in the song. She said, to the left.
To the left.
To the left. Some of y'all don't know this. What's going on? To the left, to the left. Everything you hold in a box to the left. In other words, she let you know that you're going to come home one day and all your stuff's going to be on the porch. You're going to come home one day and I'm going to have left you behind. You're going to come home one day and there's going to be eviction notice on the door. To the left. To the left, everything you own in a box to the left. Well, I'm here to tell you that the devil's coming back for some stuff, but he don't know who's been evicted. He don't know he don't have a place in you anymore. He don't know, who you are. Oh, you got some victory. You got some power. You got some glory. You got some praise. He must not know who he's fooling with. I like the way Paul said it. Paul said, leaving those things which are behind, I press. In other words, I'm forgetting my past. I'm forgetting what I fell at. And the devil's coming to get something, but he don't know how to move on. He don't know how to pray my way out. He don't know how to worship my way out. I ain't the same person I used to be.
Yeah,
right. I love the way Jesus said it. He said, the accuser of the brethren has come, but he's found nothing in me. He used to have a hope. He used to have an inroad, but it's been closed off. The road that he had is under construction. He can't get down that road no more. He must not know about me.